Hello friends, in this video we are going to see how to build assembly. Means we have a raw material or we have a parts, different types of parts. We want to make a product. For example, we have a automobile part, so we have to prepare a one bike. Okay, so from that part we have to prepare a bike, or we have a car parts. Okay, so we have to prepare assemble a car. Okay, or we have a computer. Now our company is dealing with a computer parts. So to prepare a computer, for that purpose we have to assemble the following assemble some of the parts to build a computer. Okay, now let's see. Like this we have difference. For any product we need to add some parts. Okay, what we have to go to the vendors. Okay, inventory activity. Okay, vendors, then inventory activity. Okay, otherwise from here also go for, here is an option, build assemblies. Okay, build assemblies, you can click this one. You can find here build assemblies. Okay, manually you can enter. Okay, no problem, you can enter manually item, description, type, per quantity, everything you can enter. But for me, let's see, I have some notification, some notification is showing here. Okay, let's see what are the notification. You can even see how many parts, how many items we have presently right now. Okay, this is the item list. Okay, this is the item list. We have CPUs 81 and 81 motherboard 51, mouse we have 91, we have motherboard 81, keyboard CPU 81. Okay, 51 we have mouse. We don't have any computer P3. This is the computer P3. We have zero quantity. Okay, total. This is computer Athlon. We have zero quantity for computer Athlon. Okay, now let's create. Okay, close this one. Some of the notification is prompting here. If you click this one, it will show you assembly items to build. For two items we have prepared finished goods for computer P3 and computer Athlon. Okay, some of the notification are showing here. Invoice or credit memos also there, we need to prepare this one. Okay, by clicking this one to print, means if you we don't need to print an email. This one, if you remove this option, it won't prompt us later. Okay, save this one. Now it's not it was upcoming, so we need to we don't need to print this one. Okay, now to build the assembly. Okay, so click P3 item, computer P3, click, double click, it will leave you to build the assembly. Now the window is open for assembly item. See, assembly item for finished goods computer P3. Okay, this is the build assembly. Here is a date also given, 28 November. Okay, build reference number also first. Okay, first time we are preparing this one. Template is custom build assembly. Okay, we can choose according to your option, but we has only one. Okay, now here is a detailed summary. Quantity on hand is zero numbers build, point total 5 numbers. Quantity on sale order, we don't have any sale order, we have not taken so far because we don't have quantity. Quantity reserved for other assemblies reserved for is zero. Okay, or reserve. Okay, quantity available also zero. Now come here, components need to build computer P3R. These are the following components, you can select also manually as I mentioned, but by clicking here I have got directly. Okay, raw material, description, CPU, raw material CPU, raw material keyboard, raw material motherboard, raw material mouse. In description I have written here. Okay, it's from inventory part. Per item, how many items we required each item. Okay, each number. Okay, total quantity on hand is 81 81 91 51, maximum minimum is a 51. Okay, quantity need, no need. Okay, need, okay, there is nothing. Okay, now here is one message is given here, you can see the message. Okay, one message is given here, and this message is showing maximum number you can build from the quantity on hand is 51. Okay, why it's given like this? Because maximum mouse we have only 51, so maximum we can build 51. Okay, and here is an option, quantity to build. Okay, quantity to build, we can insert, for example, right now I'm taking computer, P3 is only 30. Let's take 30 for this P3. So only 30 computer P3 it will be paid. Okay, to be print. Okay, to be print, no problem. Okay, you can see the print option, print PPU option. Replace CPU, yes. Spelling check error. Okay. Now you can see the preview option also. Okay, this is the build assembly print PPU. Okay, computer assembly item computer P3. Okay, so we can send like this. We can save this like, okay, like this. CPU, keyboard, motherboard, mouse. Description also given. Type, inventory part, per item required. This one, and these are the need presently. Okay, so it's used for the purpose of purchase order. Okay, so here build and close. Build and new means for new. We want to make for computer Athlon also, no? So build and new. Now it's came build and new. Okay, select here. Okay, by default it was coming. Okay, by from here notification it was coming. Now we can take directly. Okay, which one? Computer inventory item computer Athlon. Okay, by clicking this directly you have got, because in creation of inventory item we have already mentioned there. I have separate video on that creation of item. You can see that video before building assembly. Okay, CPU, keyboard, motherboard, mouse, by default it's came. Okay, presently we have this much of quantity on hand. Okay, we don't have any previous items. Okay, this is build reference number second custom build. We don't have any information over presently how much we can build. Maximum 21 only we can build assembled computers. Okay, for example, let's assemble only 20 computer 20 processor Athlon. Okay, after you can also see this one also print. Close this one. Okay, preview. This is the print view is given here, or else close this one, cancel. Print view option is also here. You can directly go like how much 20 quantity needed. Okay, so close this one. Okay, now build and close. Press this one. Now look, inventory to order is, we are prompting one notification, inventory to order. Okay, today is 21st October, inventory to order. Why it's showing order? Because we have mouse is only one, we have one quantity of mouse. Okay, if you select OK, now you can see inventory to order is only one quantity we have. So we have to order mouse. Okay, computer mouse. Now here in inventory items you can see the computer P3 is 30. Okay, ready for sale. And now computer Athlon also assembled, it's 20. Okay, so now we can sell this item. Okay, now this item, these two items are ready and assembled. Okay, we can take the orders also. Close this one. Okay, let's do the orders. Vendor center, create purchase order. Okay, now we can take from BN company class. Directly we want to go for warehouse, ship drop to, no need because we want only. Okay, here we want to order, immediately we are ordering, or next day also we can order. on 29. Okay, this purchase order number 3. Item, which item we want? We want mouse. Okay, computer mouse. How many? For example, we want 80 mouse. Okay, and price is only 20 is the price. Okay, you can change the cost also. No, we don't want to change the cost. Okay, we don't want to change the cost. Okay, we have just only $20. Okay, total amount is 1600. Okay, so you can vendor message, you can also write the message, no problem. Just save and close. You can see the print option also. Just save and close. Okay, now let's see, is it prompting? It's not prompting. What upcoming purchase order to print is mentioning. So if you click this one, okay, if you click this one, print later, we don't want print later, so automatically this notification will be removed. Let's see, we don't have presently any notification. Okay, so close this one. This is how we can build the assembly and we can do the order.